to stop recognizing me. I've been living my life to the fullest, just trying to have fun making music, writing, and every day I'm improving. So you better stop recognizing me. Staying true, I'm living proof. Look through my eyes, check my point of view. One of a kind, and I'm just being true. Machiavellian, Biggie, inspirations that I listen to. I ain't about the beef shit, but if you start, then I'll finish it. I'm trying to support my people, making rankings to listen to. Bumping Pac, Biggie, and Eminem too. I have problems, but I only dwell on a few. And this music is what helps me get through the day. Rhyming, writing, spitting, and producing. Take a walk in my shoes, because you don't even know what I'm doing. So don't judge me if you don't know anything, because you don't know what I've been through. I'm doing all this for myself, so best believe it, yo. Don't talk shit about me, because I'm making moves and getting the respect I need. You don't fall till you fall on your ass, and yes, I'm falling on mine. But I didn't quit, instead I got up and wrote these rhymes. Organizing time, I'm feeling life. They see you can't describe a person from their shoes. Well, look at mine, busted up chunks, and none of y'all know what I've been through. I'm trying to stay true, I'm trying to spit the truth. But nobody gives a fuck about the truth. They just hide it and don't know what to do. They're looking for a way out, but where will they run to? They just follow the rest of the scandals, all these lies and all these scams. I'm not gonna take any shortcuts, because shortcuts are for cheaters. And shit, I ain't a cheater, fuck past love, I never cheated. But enough of that, I'm trying to tell a story. You see, we all got dreams, we use our eyes every day and see different things. And those things help us create dreams. Money, cars, house, everything or anything. Shit, we all want something, but you gotta understand that a lot of us already got something. Whether it's the people around you or your pair of shoes, having both your parents supporting you through school. Shit, I know a lot of us hate school, but get up off your ass and read those books. Because to be successful, you gotta have the knowledge in your mind. See me, a college student, everything seems fine. Nah, you see, if I was fine, then I wouldn't be struggling all the time. But what I learned is that you gotta struggle to be successful in life. Fuck, I've repeated the same shit so many times. But hey, I'm just trying to inspire people to believe what I'm trying to teach you. Yeah, I don't got this and I don't got that, but I got my people that are always by my side no matter what I go through. And no matter what you go through, it's your people that matter. Friends and family, those are the people that'll help you find the way. Show love only to those that show it back. So stay true and always watch your back. And shit, I still got a lot more to learn. Even if this dream never comes true, I'll never quit on it. Because once I start something, I don't stop until I finish it. That's how my mindset works. Pain and gain, blood, sweat, and tears, show no shame. Fuck the fame, cash, cars, and honeys, nah. Get that out of your brain. First struggle and get through the day. Just listen to me, I'll guide you through those harsh days. Yeah,
I've been living my life to the fullest. Just trying to have fun making music. Writing and every day I'm improving. But you better start recognizing me. I've been living my life to the fullest. Just trying to have fun making music. Writing and every day I'm improving. But you better start recognizing me. I've been living my life to the fullest. Just trying to have fun making music. Writing and every day I'm improving. So you better stop.